suite. Get on this thing.
Original time of the run is 0505. They found two white females. One wrapped in a shower curtain, lying on the bathroom floor, stabbed 6 times in the body. Got a colored female strangled with a stocking and her guts cut out. One lying on the bed, her throat slashed. Laceration on her back, she looks like she probably bled out. There's a possible rape on that one.
Well, Marty, he was a clean son of a bitch.
One colored female was found under the bed. She's still alive. If she's not one of the damn, she can't talk.
Anything else I should see?
Yeah.
Come on, Walt. I'm gonna stand there looking dumb. What is it?
It's like a weapon and a note.
We gotta get this taken care of. Then one more picture.
Yeah, this dude can't count.
What's your opinion of this note, Sergeant?
Haven't got one.
Haven't got one?
There's nothing to base it on. No fingerprints, no clues. Just a note that says one down, 13 to go, and signed Mac. Well, we've got 3 dead girls, not one. Not a single criminal in our files uses this M.O. No witnesses, nothing.
Chief, I've got every spare man on this case. There's just nothing we can do. At least until that girl comes around and can be questioned.
And when's that?
Well, the doctors say 24 hours. Maybe more.
What's your plan now, Sergeant?
I think I'll go home.
Savage and Wilson have put in 4 15-hour days this week, Chief.
And then what, Sergeant?
Well, Chief, I just might get late.
Chief, on your ass again?
Nope.
Hey, you want to catch a couple of beers tonight?
No.
Man, you don't even know who I called.
But you didn't say anything on the phone.
Man, I didn't have to. We've got an understanding.
That kind of understanding come along every day. My girl has to have everything laid out for her like a cookbook.
That must make for some good eating.
Okay.
many were in that car?
Counter man says man, woman, and three kids.
Jesus Christ.
Funny he didn't wire it to the ignition. Must have used a kicker or a treble device.
Jar it and presto, you're a crown. Well, none of it makes any sense.
Get your feet off the desk.
I sure hope to hell you come up with something, Savage. The mayor wants answers to a pot full of questions, and the chief's tired of putting him off.
Well, I'm sure those three little kids are going to be very happy to know that their mayor's all pissed off because he's not getting any answers.
You watch yourself, Savage.
Why a bomb this time? And a knifing before that?
Well, at least there's one tie-in. He signed all the notes Mac.
Yeah, but why a bomb? And right out in the open. He's just too lucky. There should be witnesses. Where the hell are they? Frank, the chief, wants me to put another team on this case with you.
What the hell for?
I don't know. I suppose he figures he'll get quicker results that way. He didn't say.
Well, do me a favor, huh? If you do, you better tell him to keep out of my face.
Dr. Bernard, report to the registrar. Dr. Bernard.
Heidi.
Hi.
I'm Detective Frank Savage from Homicide. I just want to come down and, you know, kind of rap with you for a while and try to find out what happened the other day.
They pick you because you're black?
No, baby. They pick me because I'm good. Okay, listen, I want you to try and tell me, you know, as much as you can remember, what happened.
Well, we got off work around 11.
That's about the usual time you got off. Now, the officer did say that you were found under the bed, right?
Right.
Were you able to get a good look at this guy?
The only thing I can truthfully say is he was...
black. Was that all she could say about it?
No, she gave a general description. A medium build, about 5'10 or 6 foot. Afro, wicked laugh.
Oh, that's going to take us far.
Trying to say we all look alike, Wilson?
No. Just at night, sir. Hey, where do you smoke those damn things?
Because cigarettes are white.
One more percent.
Hey, pull up down there at the news store. I want to ask Peggy a few questions.
How you doing, Mama?
Still fighting the rheumatism in these old teeth of mine.
Well, you keep selling this stuff, Peg. I might have to come in here for other reasons someday.
Cut off your valuable supply line of information. You might be black, Frank Boyd, but you ain't stupid.
Anything on these murders?
They sure are stirring up a ruckus. Folks are downright scared of this joker.
Any ideas?
Ain't anybody I know. He's too smart to fool around with the people I deal with. This joker's giving you a bad reputation, Frank Boy. You better grab his ass.
If you hear anything from the boys, let me know.
Well, sure. Say, Frank Boy, That's $5.
Charge it to the pussy posse.
Here you go, Junior. Something to help you get your jollies.
Radio to Unit 202. Have a 10:03 at the alley between Franklin and Preston reported as a gang fight. Handle code 2.
Call 670 radio. We'll back up.
Hey, Junior, let's go see what's happening.
Place. Sure as hell sounds like it.
Come on, Seven. Bet you don't shuffle your feet.
Yeah, I'm a Mr. Savage. As I come.
If it isn't a sloppy seven.
Oh, come on, Sam. If the dude's been holding out on us. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Over there.
Look,
no, wait.
Just drop your things. I'm going to have to come over and give you girls a hand, ladies.
Oh, okay, Frank, I thought it was for you.
Thank you.
I sure am glad you came, officer, because I was just about to beat
lady. Back against the wall. Come on.
What are you going to do with that gun?
Blow his brains out.
If these sights were filed down, I'd shove it up your ass and pull the trigger.
Yeah!
Now, before I take you downtown and book you.
Book me?
Yeah.
What about these dogs?
Yeah.
Wait a minute now. Come on.
Now, as I was saying, before I take you downtown and book you, I want to know why you've been disappointing these upstanding ladies of the night.
$50 a night, you got them.
Jab-ass nigger.
Remember, whatever you say might be used in court against you, ladies. I don't think the judge would take too highly to your language.
Who do you think he comes to at night, Savage?
Well, pimp.
Hey, I ain't saying nothing till I see my lawyer.
I sure haven't used this thing on anybody lately.
See,
use it.
It's just that the big man wanted more.
Yeah.
Now I got to get more out of there.
No,
otherwise, they're going to shoot my ass off.
He better than it, Phenom.
Hey, by the way, pimp, where's the big man?
He doesn't know.
Big man.
Yeah, he's
yeah,
too
where's the big man? Where's the big man?
Hmm?
Look, I know my rights.
What?
And cop or no cop, I'll get you.
Why don't you start with refusing to fight and make up some more, okay?
All right.
Oh, God.
Ladies of the night. I wonder what ladies of the day act like.
Come on, they say matinees are cheaper.
Oh, God. Hey, they put that pimp in there with those ladies?
Yeah, I think so.
Poor dude. He's going to be lucky to get us a morgue in one piece.
I know.
Man, they're going to turn him every way but loose.
Detective 23. We have a 214 and building under construction at 1412 Main Street. Suspect believes still in the area.
Hi, Frank.
Charlie.
Found this next to the body. Looks like the killer used it to crush the man's head.
Hi, Waldo.
Hey, what'd you say, Frank?
What you got on this so far?
Yeah, man, give me a chance. I just got here.
I know how slow you are, for Christ's sake.
Yeah, I may be slow, Rock, but I'm ahead of you.
Marty was driving. Have a check for fingerprints. Let me have a report as soon as possible.
BTU gets here tonight. It'll be on your desk in the morning.
The radio says something about a suspect in the area.
Yeah. I don't know if I'd call him a suspect or not. He might be a witness.
Where is he?
Over here.
You see anything?
Sure, Dad. Concrete? Pipes?
Did you see who it was that killed that dude over there?
No. No. I didn't see nothing. I'm my own business.
Oh, Christ. Anybody else?
Not that we've been able to find.
Where's the note?
How'd you know about that?
Doesn't matter. Just show me the note. Three down, 11 to go. Mac. Well, at least the dude's establishing an M.O.
How do you figure that?
Just different weapons, different people, different locations, different times.
Nurses killed with a scalpel. Contractor's family blown up. Construction worker killed with a sledgehammer. It all fits.
One hell of a strange M.O.
Where do we go from here?
Frank, did any of those nurses have on a wig?
No, I don't know. I have to check the file.
Take a look at this.
What the hell is it?
Black synthetic hair.
Where'd you find that?
From beneath one of the girl's fingernails. I guess it to be from a black Afro wig.
Nice of you to stop in.
Won't be here for long.
It wouldn't be too much trouble, Savage. Tell me, where were you all morning?
Well, we've been down at the lab.
What for?
Came to a very brilliant conclusion.
Yeah?
Yep. Mac has been killing all his victims with tools of their own trade.
Anything else?
Nope.
4 hours, and all you come up with is that?
Yep.
Well, I've come up with another murder on a farm out near J-Town. Decapitation.
Oh, yeah? Dude must have lost his head.
When the hell are you going?
Take a leak.
I'm not finished.
Even lowly detectives have to answer when nature calls.
What are you laughing at?
Frank, you're heading for trouble. So is this city if you don't get off my case. And let me cash this nigga who's making a funhouse out of your department.
Are you sure he's black?
I'm not sure of anything. Who the hell is his one smart mother? Three and four for one? Which one?
I've just never known a black man to kill like this before.
Interesting observation coming from you. Have they run the make on this last victim, the farmer?
It's due up this afternoon.
Have them make a copy for me. I want to take it home with me.
Can't study down here with all the racket in this place.
Hey, keep it.
You're goddamn right.
How's Marty working out?
He's good.
I just hate to see the good die young.
He can handle himself. The only problem I see is he's picking up your habits.
That's bad.
So warm and lovely, I don't know just why.
comet lost in flight. And strong and sure, and what I need is to reach for you tonight. So put your hand in mine, oh darling, we have lots of time. Oh lady, we don't need a sign to tell us how far to go. Oh no, no, let me hold you near. Oh darling, there's nothing to fear. Oh lady, soon you're bound to hear me tell you, oh I love you so. You,
your boy.
What you want with me? I ain't done nothing to you.
Careful, lady. What's the matter with you? You remember me? Really make a difference out there. You're gonna be taking nice little ride. Remember me?
No, I don't remember you.
You sure?
I've never seen you before.
You sure they say enough a lot like my old man?
Oh, my God.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Much left. All those names seem to mean something to me. Well, at least I think I've seen them before. I just don't know where. You know, that son of a bitch has been doing me in.
Well, you're not gonna quit.
I don't know. He's getting sloppy, though. He's losing his patience. He's gonna slip.
Have I got time for a piece of apple pie?
What? You gotta be kidding.
I don't know why I eat with you.
What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, Lieutenant.
Go over and sit in the corner.
Hey, Lieutenant. You waiting on a call from your bookie or what?
Will you tell your loudmouth understudy to shut his mouth before I put him on latrine duty? You drink any more of that coffee, Savage, you're gonna piss in your pants when he calls.
So I'll change my pants.
When who calls?
Savage, 3 p.m. Wednesday, be by your phone. No jive. Mac. You do strange things to people, Frank.
Don't I, baby?
I'm glad you two loonies take this so la-di-da. I hope you both have other trades you can go to if we don't capture this creep. Savage, answer the phone.
Homicide.
Let me talk to Savage.
You got him.
Well, hello, Savage. It's been a long time.
Has it?
Yeah, it has, you stupid nigger. Too long. If you're tracing this call, pig, it won't do you any good. I ain't gonna talk long enough to help you out.
Then quit wasting my time.
Shut up, you black pig. I don't want to hear any old jive shit. I'll let you know. Now listen, mother. Just because you're so stupid.
Still don't know who I am. I'm gonna give you a hint.
Not a big one now. Just a little bitty one. You ready, boy?
I'm ready.
Here's your clue. November, 1971. And Savage, I want to compliment you on your choice of women.
What'd he say?
November 1971.
What?
November 1971. I think you might be right.
Well, what the hell does that mean?
I don't think the dude's black.
It's obviously something you know that no one else does. Otherwise, why call you?
Hey, Robert. I want a guard from my lady.
What for?
I don't know yet.
Do you have any idea what that date signifies?
No.
Where are you going?
Change my pants.
Good morning.
Good morning to you.
What's this all about? I haven't got any money on me.
I don't want your money, Fatso. I want your life.
Wait a minute.
Shut your mouth.
What's the matter with you? You crazy?
You're the one that's crazy.
You're not lying.
You're not going to be around long enough to tell anybody about it.
What's with you, kid?
You're so corrupt you can't see the light of day. What makes you think you can take bribes from people to keep old rat traps like this open? Then pass judgment on the life of someone else, huh? Now that, my friend, is crazy.
Who are you talking about?
My old man. You think you're so smart, don't you? Had to be head man on the jury, didn't you? Tell everyone else what to do. But now, you're gonna be first again. You're gonna beat that elevator to the bottom.
Is it? So we've got to be good friends.
Hi there, pretty blush lady. We don't take a little ride. If you give me any trouble, I just might have to mess up that pretty, bigger face of yours.
Bring the suspects out on the stage, please. Stand under 2, 3, and 4. Look straight ahead. Put your hands down your side.
You recognize any of these men? Write the number you see above his head on
number
the sheet.
Number 2, man, walk towards the officer and walk back to your spot. Number 3, man. Number 4, man, walk the opposite way. Number 5, man, walk the opposite way.
You sure you've never seen any of these people before?
I think I've seen one or two, but I'm not positive.
Do you remember when?
A long time ago.
How about 2 years ago?
That might have been when. That's a long time for a memory like mine.
Homicide, treason. Yeah, he's here. It's Mac. Savage.
Savage. I got 7 down and 7 to go. I'm halfway home.
You're terrific.
Well, I just thought you might like to know that.
Is that all you called about?
You know, Savage, you all really are stupid. I bet I could walk up to you on the street and ask you for a match. You still wouldn't know who I was, would you?
Up yours, you sick.
Oh, yeah. Your lady said to say hi. And I'll take really good care of her. Bye, Frankie.
If a man does something wrong because he has to, should he feel proud or guilty? Huh? And if he doesn't want to get caught, then why does it give him so much pleasure to practically tell the police who he is? If the police can punish the wrong people, why can't this man punish the right people? Huh? If he hates niggers, why does he get all excited inside when he thinks about raping you?
I'll tell you why. You're up is down. Black is white. The goddamn world won't hold still long enough to make any sense of it. You don't stop breathing like that, this damn shack's gonna explode. Stop it. Stop it.
I want you to know something before I make a woman out of you. You listening? What I would really like to do is I'd like to skin your black ass and make a drum out of it. And I'd hang your carcass up with flies to the gold. Need you alive for a little while. Pacify that black pig of yours. I just wanted you to know that. Because right now, you're gonna start earning your keep, you hear me, slut? Slut! You don't want me to do what I really want to do. You just better spread them. Take it like a good little nigga. I don't want no kicking like before. Okay?
See where we're up with the citation?
for that thing out at the airport last month?
No.
You don't seem too happy about it?
Not too happy about anything right now, Marty. You got a girl? Sorry. Forget it. Stinking job, anyway. No, I don't see why you stick with it. You feel that way? I don't either. Sure don't.
Our boy Mac just called in. Victim number 8. An airline stewardess. He shipped her, Air Express, in a sealed trunk. They found her in Dallas, suffocated to death.
I don't want to hear about it.
It's your job. You damn well better hear about it.
Tomorrow. Okay?
Thank you.
son of a bitch.
Savage.
Good morning, nigga.
Hello, trash.
Watch your mouth, Savage.
Where's my lady?
Not yet, Savage. Not yet.
Now, look, man. Are you going to push your luck just a little too far?
If I wanted you dead, Savage, I wouldn't have missed. I just wanted you to know that I'm smarter than you are.
This is just another call so you can jerk off, baby. Forget it.
You're going to listen to me, pig. This is your job, and I'm a taxpayer. Hello? Don't hang up on me, you black bastard. Son of a bitch! You're gonna end up with a dead blackbird.
Stop wasting my goddamn time, unless you're gonna tell me where my lady is. I'm sick of your jive-ass bullshit.
I'm gonna kill you, Savage. You hear me? I'm gonna blow your slimy guts out. Now listen, carefully. I've only got time to tell you once. I'm on my way to kill the most important person next to you. Are you ready?
Go on.
Another date. April 22nd. 1972. Savage. She's real good for a nigger. Bye-bye.
Mac!
You see. M-A-C. M-A. Milton Alexander Crowder. Son of a bitch!
Police department.
This is Savage. Give me research.
Research? Can I help you?
This is Savage. Got a priority job for you. Need the answers right away. I wanted to check up on the murder trial of Milton Alexander Crowder. That's C-R-O-W-D-E-R. Was arrested in the fall of 71. Convicted, I think, April 22nd, 1972. Need to know his status. Okay, now I need you also to take all the victims in this Mac murder series, run them through the computer of the courthouse. See they don't all tie in with this Crowder trial. I'll hold. Push it, will you?
Milton Alexander Crowder. Sentenced to the electric chair. Died 3 months ago of natural causes while in prison. Crowder had 3 children. 2 daughters married and living out of the city. Son named Hector.
Age 27.
He has an arrest record. 2 assaults. Various misdemeanors. Never did time on any of these charges.
8 of the victims in the Mac murders were involved in the
Crowder trial. The only remaining local resident involved in the trial is Judge Kelly.
What kind of help I don't need? You killed my old man with your damned help, didn't you? You know he didn't deserve to die.
All I did was try his case and follow the law.
But you killed him anyway.
I had nothing to do with his death. No one did. He died of natural causes while in prison.
You locked him up. You killed him anyway. Sentenced him. You put him there to die. You did. Dude.
Dude.
You don't send other men to their deaths.
I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Father got one person left. Smelly pig, Savage.
I've gotten all of your court, Teddy.
All the jurors. That stupid lawyer. He was supposed to help my dad. It's you.
Oh, for God's sake.
When you went to the judge's house, we'd be rid of this bastard by now. But oh no, you always have to do things your way, don't you? I'm ready to take that badge and shove it up your ass. But the mayor wants you on this case. He likes you for some reason. Must be the votes. But don't get me wrong, Savage. This is still my police department, and I'll run it as I see fit. You are your partner here. Pull one more stunt like this, and out you go.
Wilson didn't have anything to do with it.
He hasn't been any gem either. This is your last warning, both of you.
Is that all? Sir.
Yes, that's all.
Frank Savage is the best detective you've got. Nobody wants this killer more than he does.
Sir.
Guys, give me some cover. Put her on the back, get his ass. Hey, Marty?
Yeah?
Get that bullhorn. Try to talk him down. Keep his attention.
Got you. What the hell happened?
Some punk trying to get his rocks off.
You killed him.
Sure, I killed him.
You wasted that man.
Any man who points a gun at me, his head's gonna have his head blown off.
Well, I'm gonna have to explain this one to the chief, only this time, I don't think it can be explained.
Well, that's your goddamn problem.
I'm gonna give you something that's both our goddamn problem. I just got another note from Mac, and you get your ass to headquarters, and don't you even breathe unless I tell you to. And before you leave, clean up this goddamn mess.
Let me have your bottle. Care to join me?
No, thanks.
What time are you supposed to call?
1 a.m.
What did he say?
Just that he wanted to make a deal with you now.
Now listen, Bob. You let me handle this, okay?
In what way?
In every way.
We've got to go by the book, Frank.
Look, just let me handle it, all right? When it's over, if you don't like it, you're going to have my badge, okay? Listen to me, you punk. She'd better be alive. Now, you hear me? Or you won't be able to run far and fast enough. Now, you understand me?
She's okay. Just no more slip-ups. Remember, you kill me, and you'll never find her. You got that, nigger boy?
It's your game, baby.
Be in that tower where I can see you and talk to you.
He wants a private plane and a pilot in 2 hours, or he'll kill her.
I can't authorize that.
Frank, wait a minute.
I want you to stay out of this, Marty. No way, baby. We're partners. Somebody might get hurt.
I'm sure.
Okay. I'm going up in the tower. Keep the engine running.
All right.
Proud of you.
Where is she?
You know, Savage,
After due consideration, I've decided not to tell you.
Game, baby. over, baby. It's all over.
Somewhere. What do you say, huh?
I'd like that, Frank.